I don't want to see these tits, do you? Because if I show you mine, you got to show me yours. Come on, bitches, show us! And when I say bitches, I mean dudes, all right?
Not that kind of dude!
The front row did it. What's up, man? What, I got to throw it back to you or something? We're having fun, we're drinking a lot, man. It's a Saturday night in Wisconsin, and when Machine Head comes to town, we like to drink a lot of alcohol. And have a good time, and maybe smoke cigarettes and smoke weed and fucking bang our heads. Eric, holy crap, look at that. Hey, I just saw you, Bob. Wisconsin, you are bringing it. We played in Iowa last night, and they were fucking awesome. But there's something a little bit... You guys got problems. And we love people with problems. Yeah! I tell you what I'm very excited about. Randy Blythe standing on stage and performing. Not in jail cell looking at pictures of Machine Head that are in the back fucking boundary area or whatever, but here playing for you fucking maniacs live. Are you excited? Are you excited for Slipknot? You know, this is, for us, it's a pretty special thing too, being a part of the very first Knot Fest. We met the Slipknot dudes back in 1999 when we were recording our third album, The Burning Red, and they were recording their first album. And we all were at the same studio, kind of living together and just getting to know each other. And I have to say, of all the people that we hung out with all the dudes, but Paul Gray was, he was the fucking, always come on our bus, always drinking beers, always coming out to the shows, just hanging out and having a fucking great time. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please make some noise for the man, Paul Gray, right now. To see every single person, it doesn't matter what you were doing, but when we do this next song, you have got to be given something, everything, whether it's fucking headbanging. You need to leave this place with your neck sore, your back sore, your throat sore, your feet sore, and your fucking sexual organs stimulated. Ladies and gentlemen, are you with us? Are you with us? And from our album, The Blackening, Wisconsin, this is Halo. Get your goddamn hands in the sky. All the way on the hill, let me see you. I want Paul to see you. I want to hear you. Louder! Put your balls into it! Do you know how to headbang that fist? I said, do you know how to headbang? The headbang! Let me hear you not first. I hate you.
This is a right, so right, I will get just my time. Oh,